it is I, the Count. I'm called the Count because I love to count. That, and I inherited my father's royal title. Mm-hmm. Oh, yes, what wonderful number will be the number of the day? It could be anything I play on my wonderful counting organ. Oh, I just love counting numbers. And when I play the organ, the numbers of the day appears. Oh, it's something very special. Because it could be any number, and I can count up to it. Just think of the possibilities. I've been counting the hours for this, you know. Okay, here goes. Hey, what happened to my counting organ? Oh, but I have no counting organ. How can I find out the number of the day without my organ? Hmm? Zero. Wait a second. I have zero organs. Zero. Zero must be the number of the day. Oh, what a wonderful number. Let's see. I have zero organs. I also have zero elephants, zero yo-yos, and zero gefilte fish. Hey, wonderful. I got plenty of nothing, and nothing's plenty for me. Zero. Yes, we will play later. Oh, yes, welcome back to my castle. I am the Count, and it's time for the number of the day. I wonder what the number of the day could be. Let's find out, shall we? Wait. First, I must prepare. I must limber up my little musical fingers. There. I wouldn't want to get a cramp in my finger, would I? Now, I'm ready for the number of the day. Wait. First, I have to warm up my musical arms as well. Oh, yes. There. I wouldn't want my arms to fall asleep while I play. There. Now I'm ready. Wait. I must... No, wait. There's nothing else to wait for. Here we go to find out what... What is the number of the day?
One wonderful one.
And here to celebrate is a dancing elephant. There you have it. One dancing elephant. I just love the number of the day, don't you? Yes. Hello. It is I, the Count. Yes, Count von Count. You know why they call me the Count? Because I love to play the organ. Just kidding. No, they call me the Count because I love to count things. Like this organ. I will count it. One organ. Yes. Now, this organ will help us to find the number of the day. But first, I must warm up. There, yes, that's what to do it. No, not yet. Good. Now, finally, but then again, now, here it is. This is it. Presenting the number of the day. Is it one?
One.
No. Is it two?
Two.
Yes, it's two. Two, ha-ha. And now for your number pleasure, two tubas in tutus, tap dancing for you. Oh, lovely. Very sweet outfits, yes. Ha-ha! Two tubas for you, too. Yes, Tatiana. I can't wait to find out what the number of the day is either. But please control your enthusiasm. Go find a nice place to hang from so I can begin. There. Now, here we go. One.
One.
Two.
Two.
Three.
Three.
Greetings. It is I, Count Von Count. Perhaps you can guess why I'm here. Yes, I'm here to answer the musical question, what is the number of the day? First, a little warm-up. Ah, yes. Now.
One.
Two.
Oh, the suspense is killing me.
Three.
Oh, when will we get to know the number of the day? Oh.
Four.
Yes, four is the number of the day. Ha ha. Oh, look, here's four honkers. One, two, three, four. Ah, yay. Greetings. Yes, it is I, the Count. And I'm about to find out what the number of the day is. Oh, I wonder what it will be. Yes. Perhaps it is the number...
One.
No. But possibly number...
Two.
No. Could it be...
Three.
No? Then it must be... No. Oh, this suspense is too much. I hope it is...
Five.
Ah, yes, five is the number. Oh, five, beautiful five. And here to celebrate, here are one, two, three, four, five bats. Anyone for cake? Ah, greetings, number lovers. It is I, the Count. They call me the Count because I love to count things. I'm so glad you could join me today in my castle. Yes, and it's more exciting because you are just in time for the number of the day. Isn't that exciting? I wonder what the number of the day could be. All right, my little bad chicks, let's find out. One.
One.
Two.
Two.
Oh, the suspense. Three.
Three.
Four.
Four.
Oh, the mystery. Five.
Five.
Whatever will the number be? Six.
Six.
It's one of my very favorite numbers. And what's that I hear? Could it be the sound of sheep laughing? Yes, one sheep laughing. Two, three, four laughing, five laughing sheep. And one quacking duck.
These guys quack me up.
So that makes, oh, one, two, three, four.
five laughing sheep and one quacking duck. Altogether, that makes six. Six. I love six. And I love a great joke. A good laugh. Nothing like it.
Greetings. It is I, the Count. Yes, and once again, it is time for... Yes, Tatiana. The number of the day. Oh, I wonder what it will be today. Count with me and we'll find out. One.
One.
Two.
Two.
Three.
Three.
Four.
Four.
Oh, the suspense is killing me. Five.
Five.
Six.
Six.
Seven.
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 Yes, the number of the day is seven. Oh, and the sensational seven dancing chickens. And the super slithery number seven. Can you dance the polka?
And it's one, two, three strikes you're out at the old ball game.
Ha ha, yes, it's that day at the Count's castle. Ha ha, yes. And on that day, my little Batty Bat pals here help us find the number of the day. Sasha, Misha, Grisha, are you ready, my little Batniks? The number of the day. Is it... One?
One.
Is it two?
Two.
Is it three?
Three.
Four?
Four.
Five?
Five.
Six?
Six.
Seven?
Seven.
The suspense is driving me bats. Is it eight?
Eight.
Three, four, five, six, seven, eight, eight bats. Ha ha! What a number! What a day! Welcome! Ha ha! Yes, it's my favorite time of the day again. What is the number of the daytime? Let's play the organ and find out, shall we? Ah, here we go.
One.
Two.
Three.
Is it four?
Four.
Five.
Six.
Not four or five or six. Oh, well, the suspense is killing me. Let's get back.
Seven.
Eight.
Could it be nine?
Nine.
Nine! Oh, happy day! The number of the day is nine! Yes! And here are nine nifty bats dressed to the nines! Yes! One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine! Ha-ha! The number of the day is nine! Nifty nine! Ah, greetings. Welcome to my castle. I am the Count, and guess what time it is? Yes, it's time for the number of the day. Oh, what could the number of the day be? Well, let's find out, shall we? Are you ready? Here we go.
One.
Two.
Three.
Oh, I wonder what it is.
Four.
Five.
Six.
The suspense is killing me.
Seven.
Eight.
Maybe it's the next one.
9.
Not yet.
10.
10.
Finally, the 10 chunk is broken. Just kidding.
That's okay. I'm 10. I'm a 10. Hey.
Oh, hello. Well, here it is, my favorite time of the day. The time we find out what is the number of the day. Yes. Am I ready? I think so. Well, who am I kidding? I've been ready all day. I've been counting the minutes till we could do this. Okay. Well, let's see. Will it be?
1.
I guess it isn't 1.
2.
Nope, not 2.
3.
Oh, this is so exciting.
4.
5.
6.
Oh, I can hardly stand the suspense.
7.
8.
Oh, what will it be? Oh, what will it be?
9.
10.
It's not 10. Let's keep going.
11.
11.
11.
11. The number of the day is 11. Wonderful. Ha ha. I love it. Yes, more balloons, more confetti. Oh, boy. Is this fun or what? Ah, greetings. It is I, the Count Von Count. And right now, you and I are going to learn which wonderful number is the number of the day. 1.
1.
2.
2.
3.
3.
4.
4.
5.
5.
Oh, when will we get to the number of the day? 6.
6.
7.
7.
8.
8.
9.
9.
The suspense is getting to me. 10.
10.
11.
11.
12.
12.
Ha-ha! Today's number is number 12. Ha-ha! Oh, look. Oh, look, a titillating tap dancing number 12. Ah, terrific. Ah, greetings. Yes, welcome to my castle. Now it's time for one of my favorite things in the whole wide world. Yes, the number of the day. Oh, I wonder what the number of the day could be. Let's find out, shall we? Oh, the suspense.
6.
7.
8.
9.
10.
When will we get to the number of the day?
11.
12.
13.
Ha-ha! The number of the day is 13, thrilling 13. And here to celebrate are 13 dancing vegetables. Yes. Oh, I love dancing vegetables. And I love the number 13.
Gotta dance.
The wall of numbers. So beautiful. Oh, hello, it is I, the Count. Yes, they call me the Count because I love counting things. Yes, and today I'm going to count one of my favorite things up to the number of the day. A little exercise warm up. Yes, good, good, good. Yes. I wonder what the number of the day will be. Huh? Are you ready to find out? I know I am.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Oh, 4. I love 4. Could it be 4?
Count, it's not me.
Oh, very well. I shall continue.
5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Maybe it's 10. I dearly love 10.
Count, it's not me.
Well, then, when is it coming already?
Oh. 11.
12. 13.
Where is the number of the day? Where can it be?
14.
Ha ha, yes! At last! Number 14. Oh, and here you are at long last. The lovely number 14. The number of the day. I love it. Yes.
Deep in the night, when the full moon is bright and the dogs begin to bay, comes a question from deep within my heart. What is the number of the day?
Is it 1? 11.
11.
12.
13.
14.
15.
Eureka! I found it! Number 15. The number of the day.
Ah,
hello, my wonderful friends. Yes, you are just in time to find out the answer to a very mysterious question, and that is, what is the number of the day? Let's find out together, shall we? Is it 1?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Oh, this is so exciting! 6.
6. 7. 8. 9. 10.
What is the number? 11.
11.
12. 13.
The suspense is killing me. 14.
14.
15.
16.
Ah, 16. Sweet 16. Wonderful 16. Number 16!
Oh, I am honored. As number of the day, I vow to be greater than 15 and less than 17. Thank you! Oh, thank you!
Oh, yes! 16! 16. Greetings and welcome to my castle. I am the Count von Count. Yes, and now it is time for one of my very favorite things in the whole wide world. Do you know what that is? Right. It's time for the number of the day. Ooh, that sounds so nice. I'll say it twice. The number of the day. Yes. Oh, boy. I wonder what the number of the day could be. Let's find out, shall we? One.
One.
Two.
Two.
Three.
Three.
Oh, what will the number be? Four.
Four.
Five.
Five.
Six.
Six.
Seven.
Seven.
Eight.
Eight.
I can hardly wait. Nine.
Nine.
Ten.
Ten.
When? 11.
11.
12.
12.
13.
13.
14.
14.
15.
15.
16.
16.
17.
17.
Nice. Yes, my little ones. hello. Yes, greetings. It is I, the Count. And now it's time to find out what is the stupendous, wonderful number of the day. Yes. Oh, excuse me. But I'm so excited to find out what is the number of the day. So, without further ado...
One,
two,
three,
four,
five,
six,
seven.
Not there yet. What number could it be?
Eight, nine,
ten,
11,
12,
13.
Still not there. Oh, the delicious suspense.
14.
15.
Still not there.
16.
17.
Will we ever get to the number of the day?
18.
Yes, we will. Ha ha! Yes, the number of the day is the beautiful number 18. I love it. Oh, look, a jumping number 18. I love that too, but I love the number 18 almost as much as I love jumping. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Oh, greetings. It is I, the Count Von Count. Which number will be the number of the day today? Well, let's find out. Warm up.
Yeah. One.
Two.
Three.
Four.
Five.
Six.
Seven.
Eight.
When will we get there?
Nine.
Ten.
11.
12.
13.
Not yet.
14.
15.
16.
We must go even higher.
17.
18. 19.
Me!
The number 19! Let's hear it! Yes, 19! Woo! Ah, greetings. It is I, Count Von Count. Do you know what the number of the day is? No? Neither do I. Well, right now we are going to find out. Time to tickle the ivories. Not there yet. Let's keep counting.
5.
6.
7.
8.
Oh, number of the day, where are you?
9.
10.
11.
The suspense is mounting.
12.
13.
14.
Oh, this is so exciting. Which number will it be?
15.
16.
17.
18.
Oh, will we ever find out the number of the day?
19.
Could it be?
20.
20. It's the number 20! What took you so long? 20! Wonderful 20!